What is good, YouTube? It is your boy, Benny the Beast, back with another video.
No, I'm playing. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Benny the Beast, back with another video, even though it sounded the same as what I just did. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? In this video, I don't know what the title is going to be, but I'm pretty sure I'm probably going to name it something about attributes or something. I really don't know. But, I really do not know what this video is going to be called. I'm going to just say attribute update, all right? Look, or just signature styles for a scoring machine, bro. This is my scoring machine, you know what I'm saying? I'm a 90 overall. Hold on. 90, you know what I'm saying? VC problems, I can't be 95 yet. I think the highest I can go is to a 94. Let me see, hold on. This is irrelevant, my guy. This video is so irrelevant. It sounds so weird, my nigga. Okay, yeah, I could be a 94. Alright. But anyway, let's get straight to the video, because you know, we ain't finna make this 85 minutes long. Alright, look. So, first, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go through my badges, but I'm not finna sit here and, you know, tell you what they do. There's plenty of videos out there, and I know that the people watching this are probably not that new to the game. So, like, I'm probably gonna explain them after. I don't know, bro. Whatever. But look, I'm a scoring machine. I get a good dunk. So, you see, I can get these badges right here. I can get Hall of Fame badges. I just don't have any on Hall of Fame. If you wanna get to the paint and around your defenders, Fancy Footwork's the badge for you. If you want to spam, you know, them little drop steps or whatever, you know, where you hop into the paint and then you get open, mix acrobat with fancy footwork, I said foot, and you already know Solidity Finisher gives you the freaking contest. It takes contest off, and Relentless takes some of the stamina loss away. All right, shooting badges. If you want to shoot good, in my opinion, these are the best shooting badges. I'm not putting on nothing else, bro. Nothing else. Do not try and give me tips. I shoot good enough. Every time I take tips, I end up missing. I'm not saying I'm a green light guy, like I never ever miss a shot. Yes, obviously, everybody misses shots. Come on now. But you know what I'm saying? Hot start Hall of Fame, quick draw Hall of Fame, volume shooter Hall of Fame, green machine gold, range extender on bronze. Those are the badges I use. Playmaking, I haven't maxed that out yet, but so far I like quick first step. And quick first step and tight handles. Those both help you when you do step backs and try and get open. Boom, because you know, obviously as a scoring machine. I know there's other builds. I just figured out that there's other builds that you can make to make yourself faster as a scoring machine. But you know, I'm not willing to go through all that and make myself smaller. I'm not doing all that, bro. I'm 6'5". I'm staying 6'5". And these are the two badges I use. Tight handles, quick first step to get open. Space creator for, you know, jump shots and stuff. And obviously unpluckable, but unpluckable is worthless to me. I swear, bro. I still get the ball stone. Like, when I had it on gold, because that's where the max is out to for me. That's all I can get. When I had it on gold, nobody even had to reach on me, bro. They literally walked in front of me and the ball just slips out of my hand. Like, I'm not finna have that badge if it's gonna do that. That's worthless, bro. It's not helping me, so what am I finna use it for? And I really don't need to go over defending, but I'm just gonna show y'all anyway. I use clamps for when I'm in 3v3 Pro-Am. Intimidator for, you know, twos. And for threes, rec. For rec, the best thing to probably have is probably pickpocket or pick dodge or something like that. Just so you can know, you can, not pick dodge, but pickpocket mostly, so you can rip people. But I only get one, so I can just change it, whatever. All right, fine, let's get to the dribble moves. I'm not the best dribbler. I'm not a dribble god. These are just the moves I'm cool with, and they work for me. Right here, I'm gonna show you them. All right. Kyrie Irving, perfect to me. They work perfectly. I mean, come on now. Let me just show you, bro. Look at this, bro. This your little side up you get when you just flick your stick out. I'm gonna do that in a minute to show you, bro. I hope this video ain't too long. It's probably like 5 minutes right now. I don't know, but I'm gonna go faster. These really don't matter, but I'm just showing you. Copy them if you want. They help me get open. Know what I'm saying? So if they help me, they probably gonna help you. Try them out. It really don't matter in this game. I swear, fades do not matter in this game. If you ain't Tysino or some other YouTuber, you're not hitting fades, bro. This game has ruined fades, bro. This is the jump shot I use, but why did I just expose my jump shot? Oh my gosh, that makes this video pointless. That's tough, bro. I'm covering that up. Y'all can call me a faggot for doing that, but I'm covering that up. That is so dead. I can't let y'all see my jump shot. I already got a jump shot that I'm finna get y'all at the end of this video. And it's not that it don't work for me, but the only reason I took it off is because I'm prepared for Ronnie or whatever dev comes to my video and snags the jump shot and breaks it. I'm not finna have it broke, bro. So I got a new jump shot already, so it's covered up by now. I know I just said, why did I show it? Because I really didn't show it. I'm really covering it up right now. I'm telling you, I'm covering it up, bro. That's dead. No. But In the future, I will tell you this jump shot. In the future, I'm telling you. If this video, you know, if people enjoy this video and this helps you guys. But as far as dunks go, I got Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant is the best. If you want to do baseline dunks, Kobe Bryant is the dunk package. And then the rest of these really are irrelevant. I just put them on. But anyway, I mean, that's pretty much all I really had to say. Oh, yeah, the size ups. Everybody already knows how to do size ups, I'm pretty sure. But obviously, I said flick your stick up, so let me show you the Kyrie Irving thing. You can also hold click L2. L2 when you stand still does a size up for you. See this? If you tap L2, you can just do this. Know what I'm saying? Look. Like, who wouldn't want to use this, bro? It's just, come on now. Like, hold on. Come on now. Like, hold on. Hit him with a hood. Step back. Broke. You already know I'm a bum. I don't know what happened to my meter right there, but you know. I'm a bum. Still the best shooter alive, though. Green. Come on now. If you guys want this jump shot in the future, I'm gonna give it to y'all. That depends on how y'all like the jump shot that I just gave y'all. So, yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna just get to the mixtape. It's not that long, and if you see my career clips, I only put them in there because I'm on Hall of Fame difficulty and I'm a scoring machine, bro. I don't have a 99 three-pointer, bro. I have an 81. I'm just an ordinary scoring machine, bro. So that's the only reason I put my career clips in there, because I know somebody, if I even get views on this, somebody's going to comment, oh, you're using my career clips, or imagine using my career clips. No one ever does that, but hey, I'm a Hall of Fame. We all know how hard Hall of Fame difficulty is, and come on now, like, I just put it in there. It's probably only like two anyway, but yeah, if this helped you, you know what I'm saying, comment down below, and if the jump shot works, comment down below if you want another jump shot in the future. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Here goes.
They heard we taxing, pull up trying to match that bullshit. Nigga, we scrapping, 40, that's my bait. I can't hold her like a weak bladder. Pop a nigga, then forget about it, couple weeks after. Everything me and Reed get on, they say we snapping. Put some pressure on him, he gon' break. Weak plastic, hit the road, pulled up an 8 and took a deep napper. Told bro I know how to punch, he threw a piece at me.
Drink an 8 and smoke a whole zip, now I got energy. Blew his head off from far away, Jeff Kennedy. They gave my unc life for selling dope, and he's 63. Barack came in office in 08 and gave him clemency. I'm still killing tape. Stole my bike in elementary. Bumped into his ass last year. Like, you remember me? Shot him in his leg with a K. They call him Limpy T. I used to be a fiend. I would've killed you for a Zipline.
Smoke a nigga, then smoke a zip, then move to Tennessee. I'm taxing for the power. Consumers energy. In the USA, making the play. My shoes from Italy. Unc caught a case off the States, blew up an embassy.
I got some little circle orange pills. I want 110 apiece. Just Johnny Cage, a nigga at the store. I should've finished him. Bust a nigga watermelon open with a lemon squeeze. All I really smoke is Pink Runs and Billy Kimber weed.
Finna pull up on Freaky T, he got some different weed. Gelato 33 and Oreo cake, I get it 10 a G. Have my white boy crack your safe for a hit of clean. New AR came with more legs than a centipede. Bitch, I'm finna act dangerous. High tech, walk out Morton cool, but that act dangerous. Bro told me to leave the streets alone, but I'm back dangling. Bought my bitch some Louis, took him back, she got fat ankles.
I just smoked a half, now I look like a black agent. Made her sell ass on Craigslist, I couldn't backpage it. Hit her, now she walking with a hunch. I'm a backbreaker, take this off, drop it in a pot. I'm a crack maker. Pussy, you don't want static. Drunk the pint before I even bought it. I'm a dope addict. Bought a scat, but it wasn't loud enough. I added Flow Masters. Bug grew a pound in 30 days. He a grow master.
Rob a nigga, pop his ass once. He get a poke after. Tape his son up to hit the E-way in a Roadmaster. Pulled a 6 in a small pop. It tastes so nasty. Let the hoes suck my dick at once and make them both happy. Unc still buying 3HTs. Man, he so corny. Counted up 10 bands and all blues. Me so horny. Dog ain't had no money for a fee. He threw me 240s. Did a show for 1100, but only threw 40.
Let's get this shit poppin', plugged in. I can get the R's for $6, my son likes steak. He ain't never ate no McDonald's. Left school and went straight to work like I skipped college. I ain't had no job, my first sale was my bitch mama.